ukulu bayaphenduka kodwa wena umile njalo ezwini lakho izwi lakho linguyebo linguamen kokokushilo kunjala kuphenduki abantu bengaphenduka kodwa wena ezwini lakho yebo ukukubi Jesus. Sibingelele abazalwane emakhaya, sibingelele bonke abafundisi abakhona studio, bonke abazalwane who are watching us emakhaya. Praise the Lord. Ngicela siphuthume siyezwini lenkosi Joshua chapter 7 verse number 1 and verse number 20. Then siyathandaza shortly bazalwane. Amen.